Sarah hands the ball over to Squishy pretty much and missing that corner boost. It might be a long time before we see him get back in the rotation here. For PSG, 1-2 tap. Hello, Bluey. Welcome back to the party.
What a play coming out from PSG. Just this boomer downfield and then waiting on the backboard, jumps off and plays that into the net. What are you doing, Bluey? What a play.
Hands it over to Freaky. Here comes Fairy Peak off that side. Easy enough read for a lot. A little bit of bumping battle there right in front of the net. Metsonor is just getting pushed around and it opens the door. Freaky finds the back.
Another beautiful play coming out from Mocket. Pashy just get into this one first. And rather than taking that into the corner, he plays it off the backboard at that angle to where it just comes out a little bit closer to his teammate. Fairy Peak wasting no time.
Didn't have the boost to really do anything else, but either way, Cloud9 keeping themselves in this game. Here's a pass to Gimmick over to Squishy. The 1-2-3 and off the bumper and right into the net. Well played from Cloud9.
Really well played. Everybody involved. Immediate one side of the field and then that misdirection. Sees Squishy over and then a shot trying to play that back across. Chaussette does a good job getting in the middle of the net, cutting off any angle that he can, but the power just too good. When you jump up, you stop.
Over the dribble plays towards the net. And look at the infield pass play from Alat. Metsonar is in to finish it, but Squishy has to save. Alat comes in one more time. It does not.
Ooh, that was
easy save. What? I am becoming a horse.
What? Horse?
I'm saving it because what my car just did.
And we'll keep a tie game. We've had these so many plays happening in the box right now. Both teams playing very aggressive.
A lot of counterattacks as well, which is great to see. Both almost there. Now Torsa's there for the shot, but he hits the crossbar.
Accuracy just a bit off. Drip A still up and drops it nice and soft. Can he get
Drip A?
It doesn't go through. Is anybody here? Comes Jake off the post once more. Torsa's again. And finally it goes through. Chiefs gets the lead.
Shut up, Form.
DJ, stop. You're addicted, bro. No. No, you didn't. No, you just didn't.
This motherfucker just told me to stop, chat.
No, you fucking didn't.
Yes, we did.
Eat the shit. Woo! Asia!
3rd Hagen immediately just taking down 4 shots at a time by the end of the past minute. Ooh. Oh.
Just move on. I'm only making noises. I can still talk.
Yeah, well, unexpectedly Blackout are really holding up well. I didn't really expect this from them. I didn't think they had the skills to match the fast-paced shots coming in from Team Mocky right here. But obviously the chemistry those three have between them is helping them a lot.
Wait a minute. Wait, what?
Tie game. That's going to be a shot. Almost the double touch, but Hoxer unfortunately puts it down. Now we have Sentex in the corner. He needs to make something happen. Make it happen fast. And there's the air dribble. That's exactly what he needed to do. What a play. Pops it up. Actually, I think he double jumped that to get a little bit extra height on it. Follows it up. Able to put it over both defenders. What a shot.
Need your rider, thanks so much for the follow, man.
Kawaii, how you doing, man?
Do you think Square Design is worth it?
Yeah, for sure.